What is up? Welcome back to today's YouTube video. Today we are going to Las Vegas for the NASCAR Cup Series race today. As you can see, I'm repping my boy Chase Elliott, aka Mickey Mouse, as he's my favorite driver, even though I think Kyle Larson is gonna win today. Yesterday I was at the NASCAR Xfinity Series race, and it was freezing and it snowed, and I was not wearing the right stuff, and I didn't prepare myself well. So last night I had to do last second shopping after I came back from the race. And we're all set. We ain't making no mistakes today. Now before we start today's video, if you haven't already, please drop a like on this video, subscribe and turn on post notifications so you never miss a video. Go follow me on Instagram. I'm less than 30 followers away from reaching 2,000 followers on there. Also make sure to follow me on Twitter. I follow everyone back and we're almost to 1,100 followers. And then go follow me on TikTok because that's where I'm best known and I have 55,000 followers on there, and that's where the journey all began. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys at the racetrack.
Kyle Busch!
Yeah. Hamlin on the outside. What do you think, Curtis?
Ryan Blaney in the 12th. Denny Hamlin in the 11th. Front row. Watching that pace. Our heel on the big room. We're going back to the last race.
Thank you. Here's up.
Strategy to take right sides to finish your day right here. Up against your teammate, Kyle Larson, by the way.
Yeah, I just can't thank Ally and Chevrolet, everybody from Hendrick Motorsports and us. This thing was so fast all day. Just never really had the track position we needed to show it, but man, what a call by Greg Ives and the guys to take two there. Obviously, it paid off. Racing Kyle's always fun. Got to race him for a couple wins, and we've always raced each other super clean and super respectfully, so just can't say enough about these guys. It's been a pretty awful start to the year, so to come out here and get a win on a last restart feel like that's pretty special.
I hope you guys enjoyed that race footage. Next up, I have a photo slideshow about my day at the track. Hope you guys enjoy it. And I will see you guys at the end of the video. Hey, you! Get into my car!
Me?
Yes, you! Get into my car! Lady, you guys enjoyed that photo slideshow of my day at the track. And with that, that'll be the end of the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you never miss a post. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter. And don't forget to follow me on TikTok. All of those accounts will be in the description below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.